mid-to-entry level AX1500 Wi-Fi 6 router from D-Link. DIR-X1560 is loaded with next-gen speeds up to 1.5 gig, support both MU-MIMO and OFDMA technology, come with 4 gigabit LAN and 1 gigabit WAN. Latest WPA3 wireless security is supported too. How does it perform? Let's find out. Installation is very simple. Just follow the on-screen instruction through D-Link Wi-Fi app will do. In short, you need to set up internet service provider, Wi-Fi SSID, and admin account. That's all. You can start using the router then, or configure it to suit your needs. You can use D-Link Wi-Fi app to do so, or through the web interface. Easy to use and navigate, no doubt. The mobile app provides simple configuration while web interface provides much more advanced ones like QoS, firewall, VPN, and so on. Decent wireless range from AX1560. It can cover whole double story semi-D house even on 5 gig band with wireless router located at middle first floor. Other budget routers can't even get 5 gig signal at end of the kitchen. As for 5 gig throughput performance test, smartphone with 2x2 Wi-Fi 5 was being used. You can get 600 meg easily when near to router, and getting 200 meg to 400 meg on the first floor. For ground floor, speed is slower, which is expected, but still better when compared to unified bundle router. As for LAN, it performs at the maximum speed that my devices can support at 940 meg. Performance is better if you own Wi-Fi 6 devices. Intel AX200 wireless card is being used for benchmark, and it is getting better transfer rate than AC clients at the same distance. That's great. Does it perform well on games? Yes, why not? Rest assured that it will get lower latency with the help of QoS engine. Just give the highest priority on the gaming machine will do. Besides, 4K videos can be streamed smoothly as well. All your friends and family members can enjoy highest quality content easily. In short, D-Link DIR-X1560 provides faster speeds, greater capacity, and less network congestion. A budget Wi-Fi 6 router for you and me. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. I'm Jace, and I will see you again. Peace.